New DLC, new worst item in the game. War Bonds. It gives you gold at the start of the stage, and that's it. And it's a red item for some reason. Goody. Now obviously I'm going here for the guaranteed red item, but you'll notice that they changed Void Fields a little bit. They kept the chests there, but they re-added the time freeze, so there is now literally no reason not to go here on your runs. So, did you notice? In case you weren't paying attention to that little clip just there, yes, Engineer activating his turrets while he has War Bonds does in fact give you gold, and with this item it is instantly converted to experience. That means that if you are anywhere that has no time limit, meaning Hidden Realms or Bazaar Between Time, you can gain infinite experience. Now, it would be very boring if I just waited until I was level 99, so I decided to make this build a bit more active for the fun of it. And that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. If you have any other build ideas, comment them below. Now granted, you may say this was less war bonds and more, you know, just artifact of command in general, but a really large amount of the power coming from this build was coming from the fact that I was level like 73. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.